Joseph Stalin might be known for his role as a dictator, but did you know he had a guilty pleasure for American cinema? He reportedly enjoyed watching movies with his closest associates and would often critique the acting and plotlines.